There's a lot to be said for experience in life.
Yeah.
You're smart. You're smart as a whip, but you don't have experience.
That's true.
Okay? He has experience.
But he's dumb as fuck.
Jason, look, I'm gonna scare the fuck out of Jeff.
You don't have anything. That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up.
I'm gonna send you back.
You've been DMing me every day for
every
the last year.
Day, I had to tell you. Oh, my God.
You got in here.
I'm quaking.
What does quaking mean?
Look at my vagina.
The first time Dom got a blowjob was in my mom's minivan.
I didn't get a blowjob.
Yes, you did. I was watching through the windows.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you were watching through the windows?
Yeah. Your mom is Aunt Becky from Full House.
Yes.
So we have to ask you the hard-hitting question.
Sorry. Have you ever fantasized about John Stamos?
No. He's like my... That's so gross. That's literally disgusting.
Tell us the truth.
I haven't. No, I'm kidding.
Trisha Paytas brought so much joy. She brought smiles to everyone she slept with. Literally thousands of smiles.
Well, we got a dead one, Chief. Hey, but not a bad corpse, huh?
I'm hiding in the bathroom of a tattoo shop. I just found out Todd's getting a tattoo. I'm gonna show you.
Hey, Todd.
Oh, you... You fucking bitch! God damn it! I knew it was fucking coming! No! Todd, what the fuck? Did you call him?
No, I honestly just walked in.
God damn it!
Let me see your tattoo. What is it?
D-D-D-D-D.
What does that stand for?
What would David Dobrik do?
Well, the timing is perfect.
Shoot you in the fucking leg.
Yeah, you would.
What the fuck? No, you...
This paintball gun game has gotten so out of hand, even Nabil, the guy who works the garage park at my apartment, wants it. He texted me. He said, "Hi, David, can you shoot me with the paintball gun?" I said, "Why do you want to get shot?" He goes, "For the vlog. I want to see you."
I'm just happy it's not me getting shot this time. I took a shower this morning, looked in the mirror naked. My body looks like a leopard.
From all the bullets?
Yeah.
Nabil.
What's up?
My boy.
How are you?
You want me to shoot you with a gun?
Yeah.
You know I'd never shoot you with a gun, homie. I'm your friend.
I know that, but I want to feel how it's the blood.
Well, I wouldn't, but my friend definitely would.
Oh my God.
You like it?
Oh my God, David, that's so...
Was it worth it?
Yeah, it's worth it.
This is Jason's mom, Lorraine. She loves watching football, specifically the Patriots. So I thought it would be fun if I surprised her with tickets to her very first Super Bowl.
Look at Jason holding his mom's hand. Mama's boy.
I saw you yesterday. You were pumped about the Patriots winning.
Oh, yeah.
That was so funny.
I know, right?
You were excited.
I actually got you a quick gift.
I got you your own.
I got your own Tom Brady! This probably isn't the right size, right?
Right.
Ugh. We gotta get you the right size for when you go to the Super Bowl.
Those
tickets to go to the Super Bowl, you and Jason.
No.
Yeah.
Oh my God. You're way too generous. I can't believe it.
Isn't that crazy?
Oh my God. Thank you, baby.
Yeah.
I can't believe it. The Super Bowl. Oh my God. If I'm dreaming, don't pinch me. Baby, there ain't no mountain high enough. I can't believe it. Let me go show the kids.